Brother, first of all, you have to open this CST Studio Suite 2018 and then go to crack folder. Open this license file with notepad. Change the name of your PC. Put name of your PC here and replace this. If you have another name here, no issue, then you have to also change or write your PC name instead of this space and also replace this. When you have retyped or changed your name, then save it, close this, and copy these three files and go to the directory where you have installed your CST folders, CST files 2018 here, and then replace, Control V, paste here all the files, and then go to CST patcher. This is CST patcher, and run this as administrator. If once this CST patcher has patched all the files, then you have to copy the license file. Here is the license file that you have. This one is license file, and copy this, paste here on desktop, and then you have to run this icon, CST Studio 2018. When you open this first time, that needs the license, and give this license file that you have copied from the CST directory after patching all the files. If this setup completes successfully, then you are able to open the CST file.